It's incredible. He actually doesn't know how food ends up on his plate. The farmer pays a carbon tax. The truck that picks up the farmer's food pays a carbon tax to take to the processor. The processor pays a carbon tax. The truck that picks it up from the processor to take it to the grocery store pays a carbon tax. The grocery store pays a carbon tax. And then Canadians can't pay for food. When will this partisan hack finance minister finally understand that carbon tax causes inflation?